morning had been slow for these bald eagles until one of them brought a fish to the rock in the middle of Irondequoit Bay. Shortly, the eagles began to appear, fighting over the single fish that had been caught all morning. Though the eagles were too far to hear, the seagulls nearby were loud enough. In the bay, there were also many mute swans. It was a beautiful sunny morning, March 12th, 2024. This sandbar is very popular with the eagles. They like to catch catfish here very regularly. Passing by tries to grab the fish and leave, but misses. This eagle's defending its territory. It reigns supreme. South end of the Irondequoit Bay is a beautiful spot for eagle spotting. Fly by and take off, this bald eagle is left wondering, what was that? first glance, this bald eagle looks leucistic. But really, it's just beginning to get its adult feathers. Today's video. And if you did, please consider subscribing and hitting the like button. It really helps the channel out. And comment what you'd like to see next. Thanks again.